Oh, fellas, usually in this time of the year, people make some kind of retrospective videos, but today I'm going to tell you what are the plans for the next year. So let's get started. But before everything else, let me wish you a very happy and joyful holidays, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. And of course, all the best for the next one. With that said, let's get to the projects. The first one that I'm going to show you is this little guy here. It is a very cool kit from Academy, and it is a 1-7 second scale F-22 Raptor. I have a Ares resin kit for the cockpit and for the exhaust nozzles. As you can see, I already have some progress. This progress you can follow on my Patreon page, and I already have about 14 or 15 updates on it, and maybe half of them are in video format. So this is one of the big things for the next year, but we'll get to that later. Next, I will do a tutorial after the F-22. I have a lot of comments that suggest such a tutorial, and this will be a tutorial on how to scribe and rescribe panel lines. After this, I'll dig into this monster box, the B-26 Invader from ICM, and I'm not going to lie to you, I just cannot build it without adding extra parts, so it will be a massive build. Two more things. These little guys here. I would like to build one of them, or why not both of them? So, if you want, you can tell me in the comment section which one would you like to, would you prefer to see being built on the channel. I know that most of you are not very interested in car builds, but I am, and I'm very keen on racing cars. So this is going to be something that I want to push more in the channel. And that's quite a lot of kits for me for one year, but maybe I will have enough time to build something else, and why not something like this? An old ball from Fly Models. It's a Jet Provost T4. It has some resin inside and photo etch and quite colorful schemes. So this may also be included in my to-build list this year. Or maybe a helicopter. Why not the Mi-4 in 1-7 second scale from Hobby Boss with all the photo etch parts from Edward? Who knows? You can tell me in the comment section. So now for the big thing. This year still, I was doing a video each week for most of the time, and I got my channel some more views than usual. And now I'm going to put another experiment, and this will be On YouTube, I will upload only 12 videos for the next year. The other part of my channel, which is the series that I'm doing, like the Corsair and the other ones that I did, are going to be on Patreon. Currently, I post every other day, a video every other day. On Patreon, the schedule is not so strict, so I may skip a few days when I'm on vacation or something, and I can put a number of videos one after the other every day, for instance. So it's a bit easier for me to have things like that, and it will be the same amount that you need to pledge to gain access to these videos. The pledge starts from $1 a month. If you want, you can pledge more, but that's totally up to you. And on Patreon, you can watch this build even right now. Come with me to the screen so we can get introduced to the Patreon platform. So here we are in the start screen of Patreon. Here you can see information about the tiers. I have only one tier for $1 and up a month. Also, you can see how many Patreons I have currently, and these are my Patreon only videos. And here I have unlocked one of them, of this F-22 Raptor build, for you guys, so you can watch it as a demo and then decide whether or not it is worth your dollar. So go ahead, give it a try, and then decide on your own. Another thing that you can do is search for my other free unlock posts. You come down at the bottom and click on that see all posts. And then here from tier, you select public and you get all the posts that I have, which are currently public. My complete R33 build is free, but this is in pictures only. But still, pictures are very good. So that's it for this installment. I hope to see you next year to build some cool models and have some great time. Thanks for watching, and until next time, happy modeling!